Look! Angel rays! It's our guardian angel, watching over us.
In this proud land we grew up strong. We were wanted all along.
Mommy, come back!
I was taught to fight, taught to win. I never thought I could fail.
Your attempts to secure employment since your wife's departure have been unsuccessful. I hereby rule the daughter of Desmond Doyle will be committed to St. Joseph's School.
Daddy! I am Desmond Doyle, father of Evelyn Doyle, who's been held in your care without my consent. I request the return of my daughter.
Mr. Doyle, you cannot have your daughter.
Half the kids in Ireland up here, I won't be here for very long. My daddy's gonna come and get me. That's what my dad told me.
If you really want your kids back that badly, you should get yourself a lawyer.
What business is it of yours?
Because I don't want to have to visit you in prison.
Your case is interesting. Hopeless, but interesting.
You've won quite a few
hopeless cases
in your time.
If you were to win, the whole basis of family law would be undermined. That will not be allowed to happen.
Where's my daughter?
You cannot just barge in here.
There's no bloody laws in this country that's going to keep my daughter away from me.
You're trying to make legal history.
One man will risk everything.
The great day has finally arrived. The day the whole of Ireland has been waiting for.
To bring his children home.
May God grant you justice.
Silence in court! Silence!
Pierce Brosnan, Aidan Quinn, Juliana Margulies, Stephen Ray, Sophie Vavasour, and Alan Bates.
What if it was your family? Wouldn't you fight to get them back?
Evelyn.